phone almost died. It ran out of space, so I had to fix that. This is the sofrito. I put a lot, about maybe a half a cup. It's up to you. You can add a cup, half cup, no more than a cup. Next we have the cilantro. As much cilantro as you like. The more the better. I love cilantro. It flavors everything. So good. Meat, rice, potatoes, everything. Now we're gonna add our spices. So, as you know, everybody knows this, familiar with sazon. I use one pack. You can use two if you like. Then your Goya tomato sauce. Just throw it right up. Always do two holes. Oh, almost hurt myself there. Two holes. It's easier. You know, I'm sure everybody knows that. To get it out. Or you could just open the whole can, but this is a lot easier. I usually use a little more than half the can. We don't need that much. Especially when using a sazon. It gives it its color. Just gives it a little flavor. Added some garlic paste on top of my minced garlic for flavor. Just a little. You can see right there. Now, I'm gonna mix it. The last ingredient that I usually add is the chicken bouillon, because I add that once I have the rice in the water. It flavors the rice and everything else. This right here, I will let sit here and saute for about 10 minutes before adding the rice. So I just want to see that there. It looks great. You want to mix it really good so you cover all the beans and everything. Gets all flavored. I'm ready for that. And we will be back.